Hi everyone, this is Dr. Shivlila here. Today I'm going to talk about the zinc oxide eugenol. Zinc oxide eugenol cement, specification of the zinc oxide eugenol is 30. The zinc oxide eugenol is commonly used in as a temporary filling material. It is also used during temporary placement of the crowns as well as the intermediate during oral surgical procedures. Okay, zinc oxide eugenol is available in the form of a powder and the liquid form. It is mixed on the glass slab with the help of the stainless steel spatula. Okay, we'll start mixing. Take the powder with the help of the spatula. Zinc oxide eugenol can be mixed in the two consistency, a thinner and a thicker consistency. Thinner consistency is commonly used to placement the caps and is used for a temporary, whereas thicker consistency is commonly used for a filling. It can be divided into 4 or 5 or 6 increments. Take a liquid. Dispense. Depend on the requirement. Take a half of the first increment. It should be mixed in the circular pattern. In a thick consistency, it can be made in this way, and it is easy to carry and place on the tooth. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe.